into a very violent reaction. What is your stand as a leader of the Muslim industry?
See, number one, it wasn't about the screening initially. It was a cultural program and at the same time, argument about the judicial killing of Mr. Bhatt and at the same time, Abdul Gore. But one thing we should understand and realize that all over India, there is a debate which is happening on the Constitution. Such debates can definitely have the democratic voices, because today the same moral policing or the authoritarian attitude of the ABVP which is prevalent, when that can be happening all over India, then why not these kind of democratic voices should not be debated? If India's culture of India's integrity is strong, then we are sure that no documentary can affect it. Why are we trying to stop documentaries? Is ABVP so weak they are afraid that by someone seeing such kind of documentaries will get provoked or instigated? And one more thing, if there is a right to stop any kind of killing, the right is for the court and not for any individual or any RSS backed institution. It is for the court. The court can see the video, and if they feel that okay, this video has some issues, some elements which are anti-national, then the court can ban it. Many pictures also, many films also have been banned. There is a censor board also. So those kind of issues can happen. But why is it that ABVP today in all the universities is creating a ruckus? So before banning any screenings or anything, it is the ABVP which has to be banned, because they are attacking students, they are attacking democratic voices. Not only in JNU, the issue which happened in Hyderabad Central University also, ABVP is a cause for it. So whatever voices are coming out in any university all over the India, ABVP wants to stop that. They are attacking the students, which ABVP does not have a right. So all the students of India will get united, because there is a freedom of speech and expression. And if there is a wrong element in it, the court can interfere in it, or ABVP also can go towards the court, because if we are talking about constitution, then constitution has given such kind of powers only to the court, but ABVP has no powers, or ABVP has no right given by the constitution to attack or stop any kind of activities or any kind of democratic voices in the universities.